God only ask you for 2 hours today to sit down because he was trying to give you a download of a new update? I'm going somewhere. Because the reason why you've been sluggish, the reason why you hadn't been able to pray, you hadn't been able to be connected, because you've been so busy. I'm just busy. I don't have time. I don't have time. I don't have time. I don't have time. It's just like my phone. I didn't have time. I had to sit down. And I had to allow time for the update. But when the update occurred, I had more capacity. My app started doing new stuff I didn't know about. My phone was working much quicker because I took time to sit down and download the update. And God says, son, if you could tell my people, if they could just understand, this is why the devil tries to keep them from church. Because see, when they come to church, what I'm doing, I'm allowing them to be transformed by the renewing of their mind. That every time you come, all God's trying to do is download some new updates. So that when you leave out of here, you got a fresh revelation to keep on fighting to see what the end is going to be. And you don't realize that if God will give you an update, he's giving you an update to give you an upgrade.
Order this series today by visiting the Mount Zion Bookstore. Log on to www.mountzionnashville.org and purchase your copy today.